absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You can see the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. These supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Unmistakably, this is the Camp Nou staging a game in the way only the Camp Nou can. Argentina rings out. High-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for these supporters.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
The way. Do you think this turns on, Jim?
Pepe may well need to be at his best. There's a power about his game, thanks to
Messi!
Saved only by poor finishing.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch. The defence was at their mercy and they only needed to be fractionally quicker.
Jorge Silva. Now it's João Mário. He's got away.
Mascherano
very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Di Maria.
He's got through. Oh, he's in! It could be. And the shot! Marvelous goal!
And what a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on. This could be rather exciting.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through that. That was a good example. Great contact there. The keeper had very little chance.
Portugal trail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and
up for the header! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Cristiano Ronaldo sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
It's Dybala.
Federico Fazio. Argentina possessing a lot of the ball and had a 1-0 lead to show for it.
Ottoman.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
Going through.
Demanding it out wide. And he just whacks it away.
Has a look and has a goal. And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Andre Silva spreads it towards the left.
He's left his man.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Cristiano.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Back of the net! That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent, Doug, so it could go either way.
Messi goes looking for a corner. Cristiano Ronaldo. Pepe plays it forward.
Going through.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's half time.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1.
Second period then underway.
Argentina clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
They're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. It's one way of trying to make things happen.
There's a few who could follow that example.
He's got away. Messi. And the finish! Goal!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good play.
To shoot, duly delivered,
and that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Get it forward quickly.
Guerrero. Quaresma. Otamendi.
To the keeper and try something new. Gets it upfield.
Andre Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo. Jean Moutinho.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment.
Now, can he capitalise? Puffed it into the middle. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Plenty waiting in the middle.
Ronaldo Silva. Aimed low and direct. Now the counter. Messi! Sticks it away!
And this is getting better and better.
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. So the lead now is two.
They've seen the light, and the opposition have been left in the dark.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Guerrero.
Moves to the cross. Keeper's ball. Laid out to the right.
Pepe
gets into the right position to intercept. Oh, that's not the ball he wanted.
That's Dybala. Dybala
flagged offside.
Well, if the defence are pushing up, there's a company with the right pressing. Offsides are going to be commonplace.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. He was looking very, very late.
Quaresma. Ronaldo.
Scoring skills have already been evident. Portugal keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Andre Silva.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Andre Silva starts to play it back.
Wide to the right. That wasn't the greatest of balls. Federico Fazio.
Bilia. Otamendi.
Conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. He's left his man, aimed it, and a header!
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. And that's it. So they have their win, they had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them, and the results followed inevitably.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Argentina were victorious here, and rightly so. When you're allowed free license to strut your stuff in wide positions, we could only see one winner. This is a performance that hasn't just got my approval. Listen.
It just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.